with that, mate? Or do you know what I mean? Yeah, I usually change. I sometimes change in it, like when I'm learning new combos. So like I'll learn it until when I learn it, and then I'll like figure out something else in it. That's how it works. I don't know what the wall is. I didn't know what the wall was. Okay. Wow. Yeah, I'm saying, let's go. Okay. Nice. Nice. I tried to sidewalk. Yeah, I tried to sidewalk. Let me know how the audio sound. If the audio for the game is loud, please let me know. There we go. I like this song is actually really sick though. I can't even lie, it's proper sick. Proper sick. But yeah, here's some information you lot can check out, man. Sure, check out my beginner guys on YouTube. You know, check out my stuff, man. Appreciate it. I tried to do up 1 plus C then, but he must have been heavily plus. I couldn't do it there. It's fine, it's fine. Nice. This audio weird. No, is it loud or you can't hear it? Like, what's wrong? Let me know. Like a tinning sound from the game audio. So, yeah, that's weird. Wait, I'll figure it out in a second. Okay. How does it sound now? How does it sound now? Yes, I'll do it properly in a second. It's because I'm just playing. Give me a sec. Nice. Is it better now? You lot can hear it. Is it good? I can't deal with that right now. DUI looks keen. Thank you, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. We've got something going on over here still. Prototype. I can't tell you lot something. I can't tell you what it is, but yes, trust me, you'll see it throughout. Nice, Jay. Why did you do that? My gosh. What? For getting up. Why did I die for getting up? But I died for getting up. What the hell? Never seen that before. I just didn't. I was like, I'll wait a second. Let me wait a bit. And then. That happened. How did that happen? It's mad. Cool. Let's get it back into it. 1-1. It's cool. Bow. Bow. Nice. Do that. Nice. Nice. Fight. What? works well. Fight. Goodness. Goodness. Je te tiens. Oh my gosh, man. So much pressure you have to deal with. It's like I'm forcing myself to throw out something big. And I don't want to force myself to throw out anything big. All right, cool. 2-1. Score. Let's get it. Fight. Break? I didn't do that. Oh my, why? Oh my lord. But why did that not kill you? What the hell? What, I don't get, bro. I'm not doing that again. That move has really annoyed me.
Yeah.
That move, I can't believe that never killed. I would have just done up 1 plus 2 if I knew that was... Or rage. Like, I think I had rage at the time. There was absolutely no reason for me to do... I thought it was going to kill. But, oh, all right, whatever. Let's get into it, man. Oh, man. Crazy. What? Where's the wall? Why did the wall not break? I didn't do that. Oh my. It's meant to just not press when they got heat. It's crazy. Look at that. Oh my. Is there supposed to be no game audio, or did I just join as super cherry pick time? What are you talking about? What? Is there no audio? No game audio. There's no audio on. Wait. We could hear you, but just not the game. So what are you listening to then? What about this turn?
Round one. Fight.
Round know what I wanted. Got my timer. All right, happy to him as well. Yo, hello to YouTube and Twitch. We're on both platforms today. Wanted to change it up a bit. We also have like this new overlay happening as well. It's looking absolutely splendid, if I say so. So we're just trying out a few things differently. Can't do nothing there. Round two. Look at YouTube stream chat. At least I've got both of them up. What are you talking about? Stop talking. I've got both of them up. I'm responding to both. I busted Victor. I don't think he's busted. His stuff is like heavily minus. Ooh. I can't believe it. That was my fault for even trying. How's the grind? It's cool. I'm chilling, man. How are you doing? Dumb. I was going to do down two. Nice. That was pretty good. I was going to do down two, but I didn't realize. I was like, oh, do I do or do I not? It's cool. We'll run the thing. Run it. Let's go. I wasn't thinking like that. That was good. Fight. So I like doing like forward 1+2 with with Victor. You know what I'm saying? We gotta see Victor's move, that forward 1+2 move, man. Move is dangerous. Yeah. That move there, boy. That's the move that I'm talking about. That's the move that I like using, Victor. That one there, bro. It's crazy. See, we got you showing him the down four as well. Down four is a very good move with Victor, man. I can't lie. Ow. Don't duck. Ooh. Okay. Side. Nice. That was a good read. Oh. We got to talk about some of Victor's grabs, though, man. Victor's grabs are pretty good. The upward 1+2 is a really good throw. 1+3, our hair is a bit bugged, but yeah, upward 1+2 is a good throw. These new overlays, yeah, you ain't seen nothing yet, man. I appreciate it, though. Thank you. Hey, we got to show them what's going on over here, you know? Ow. Okay. Pew pew. Oh. Back 6 frames? Yeah, that's great. I don't think it's 6 frames. Nice step. We'll fight back some bits. Yeah, you had to. I feel like Victor's a strong character, though, for sure. Victor's definitely a strong character. You know what I'm saying?
Round one. Fight.
The score I don't think it's my fault. Can't be 5-4. I got. I don't think it's 5-4 at all. I've won two. We'll check it after anyway. Score is 6-4. Okay, fair enough. I didn't know it was that close. Playing on pad. That's why I usually play on. Wow.
Yeah.
Man, that was kind of close still. I can't lie, it was kind of close. It's kind of close, man. Let's go with them bullets there, man. Was a nice combo still.
Round two. Fight. Toro. Toro.
Oh my lord.
Je te tiens. Round three. Fight.
That was a silly call out. Hello, green one up. How you doing? My fault, man. I was almost expecting him to flip in. Get up. I should have just. Yeah. It's okay.
Round one. Fight. Je te tiens.
Shoot! gosh. Am I dead? Yeah, I think I'm dead. Can I play Raven? Not my character. Jeez. That's pretty good. Fight. I can't believe it, he ducked his ass to pick up the team. Oh my lord. Round three. Fight. Je te tiens. I hate the fact that that's a mix-up, it's so stupid. Because like, I'll press 1 plus 2 because I want to break the throw. But then I see too late that it's doing the kick. And you have to break it in a short time. But yeah, that's cool. Oh my gosh. It's 7-6 now, isn't it? Round 1. Fight. Last is combo was lost by ages, boy. Round 2. Fight. What button combo is it to shoot from a distance? It's quarter circle forward two. It'd be nice to show that come up on the screen though, right? Quarter circle forward two, man. I can't believe it, man. Round 4. Fight. Mm-hmm. I tried to do a throw and I got counter hit for doing a throw. Jeez, man. Nice. I really gotta figure it out. Think of a strategy.
Round one. Fight.
Hey, I just got into second. What's your phone? Do you have any tips on what my prime focus should be? I've got a video coming out later on today. No way. Oh. I didn't know what to expect. Yes.
Round four. Fight.
That quarter circle forward, we need that. We need that quarter circle forward too. You know what I'm saying? Gunshot. The Glock Glock. That move is crazy. Let's get into it, man. Make sure you are following on both YouTube and the Twitch, man. Let's get it on. Maddest thing is I knew not to do it. I said it was too much for low health, but it's too risky. Oh my lord, he's got the combo.
Je te tiens.
Power Crush!
Oh my, I got robbed. When is he meant to turn around, though, man? The mind games, that's a little bit of a tournament stress that I'm trying to do right there, you know what I'm saying, everybody? But we need to throw some moves up to show what moves Victor has, you know? Let's just show some moves that what Victor has, man. That's good, you know what I'm saying? There's a couple of good moves that he's got. Man, Shackmat. Jeez, are you mad? And that there is a rage art, as you clearly see on the screen. That's Victor's rage art, man. So I won 10, what is it? 10, 7. That was great games, man. That was great games. The greatest of great games. What does he want to do? That was sick, man. That was really cool, man. But yeah, we're running a new overlay on the channel. Can't tell you how it's been, you know what I'm saying? But there's something in the pipeline working, you know? So when you're seeing like the moves come up and stuff like that, this is the overlay, man. It's crazy. You ain't seen nothing like this, man. This is the future. You know what I'm trying to say? This is the future. So I hope you'll enjoy it, obviously. And this is the first time streaming on both YouTube and Twitch together. So yeah, we've got some new stuff happening, man. Now run it back. Sure, let's go again. So yeah, if we can get the score reset, we're going to do it again. Let's do it, for sure. You know, but I just wanted you lot to see that that was just, you know what I'm saying? That was it was all right, you know what I'm saying? The victors victoring, you know, victoring. But that's how it goes sometimes. He wants the run back, so man has to give him the run back, you know what I'm saying? It's King J, not the Tekken 7 King J. It's a tag 2 King J, but still a bit, you know, still, it's not as harsh as I was before. But you know what? I'm here, I'm telling you, I'm coming to play the game. You know where it is already. I know how to, you know what I'm saying? Move in, move out, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But yeah, nah, I'm enjoying it, man. It's been pretty fun. Can't lie to you. As it says down below, if you're enjoying the stream, consider following. And also as well, check out the beginner guides. There's a lot of beginner guides that's come out. We released like 4 or 5 videos today. Like, all you have to do is press that subscription button. It's free. You don't pay for anything. It just helps support the channel. You know, I put in a lot of time, a lot of work. You know how it goes already, man. So yeah, I hope you've been enjoying, man. Tag 2 King J with Tag 2 Froze. Learn how to break them, man. You wouldn't survive if it was Tag 2 days. That's nothing to do with me. I have no shares in the game. I'm only playing what's there. Do you know what I'm saying? If it's in the game, it wasn't made by me. I'm just picking what's there. I'll still play the character if it's still going on. I'll have something else cheap to use. Do you know what I'm saying? That's how it goes. I have no shares, bro. Did it crash? I think it might have crashed still. Oh damn, I noticed the Fujin there, okay. You be going in cold, okay. Bruv, they're even faster than Tag 2. 14 frame window. What's Victor's throw? 14 frame. That's, ain't 14 Tag 2? I'm sure Tag 2 is 14. You have to be quick. Yeah. Tag 2 was 14 frame from what I remember. I don't forgive you for doing them fraudulent throws as well. Alright. Do you want to ban me from using the 1+ free throw? I won't use the 1+ free throw. How about that? I ain't going to use the 1+ free throw. I won't use it. It's entirely up to you. I'll use the 2+4. So there's no excuse now. If you lose, you got to hold it. No throws at all? That's not Tekken, man. Not Tekken. You're playing a different game. What are we playing? Boxing. Even boxers clinch. You know what I'm saying? Is it both the generic throws? Can't believe you're Fujin ready. I've been Fujin for like 2 days. Do what I want? That's what I like to hear. Because I was going to do what I want anyways. You know what I'm saying? I was going to do what I want anyway. I'm glad we come to somewhat of a conclusion. Sorry, man. This is how it goes sometimes, bro. But I'm waiting for you to come back in. Do you know how to get? Are you gonna invite me? Oh no, I gotta come out of the game. I'm stuck. It's cool though, bro. I just want to let you know, bro. You're still my brethren, still, man. This is how it goes sometimes, man. Get me, we gotta do this first to five business. You know what I'm saying? And we've done it, bro. It's cool, man. Sometimes you just gotta, you know what I'm saying? Man's hot on the game now. Hot on it, bro. Hot on it. This ain't even gonna be my own. I think I'm gonna play Dragunov, if I'm honest. I'm gonna play Dragunov and I'm gonna learn Azucena as well. So, yeah. gonna play them too. I want those big beefy combos. Do you get what I'm trying to say, boy? But yeah, shout out to everyone that's in the stream, man. Appreciate you both on YouTube and Twitch. If you ain't followed on the YouTube, go subscribe, man. It's free. The channel is growing like crazy. So yeah, be a part of greatness, man. And then obviously vice versa. If you ain't followed on the Twitch, go follow on the Twitch. That's where I'm at as well. Do you know what I'm saying? We're gonna start streaming on both platforms as of today. Jay playing broken characters, bro. I don't have no shares. I'm only like, if you was told to use something, you're gonna use what's good, right? You're not gonna use the thing that's not good, right? Let's be honest. It's like back in the day when you was in school and you had to pick a footballer from your school that was actually a baller. You're not gonna pick the dead footballer, are you? Let's be honest, man. You get what I'm trying to say? You pick the dead baller last. So why would I pick a dead baller in Tekken? I'm gonna pick the best guy. That's just how it goes. I'm sorry, man. Je vais m'en charger. To be honest, Victor's not even the best character, in my opinion. There's way other better characters. Fight. Think your costume's gonna save you? Your little costume. You're not learning your lesson. Come on, man. I told you I could switch it up. You crazy. Round two. I told you I could switch it up, bro. What do you think it was about the froze? My old school veteran. Lucky. I picked Gigas when he was at the lowest, and you lot never supported me. You lot never supported me. You know what I'm saying? Watch this. Get the dude low. Bounce off the wall, baby. Bounce off the wall. Round three. Now I'm trying to say reboot. Fujin's not the high rush rank, no, but it's pretty high for what's going on right now. The game just came out a couple of days ago. Compliment doesn't win tournaments though. I need to get a good character. I don't know why I just did that. Sorry, I'm talking. I'm not pressing 1 plus 2 claw away. I'm gonna press L1 next time. I need to stop doing it. Hack and slash. Get me? It's not really, you know what I'm saying? Let's go.
Round one. Fight.
Shiny! That's it. Ooh! Ooh! Round two.
Fight. Let's go.
Round one. Fight.
Call me a fraud. Why? I didn't do it to you, fraud. Why am I throwing you? I'm a fraud. I'm something now. I'm playing bad footsies, bro.
Oh. Je te tiens.
I can't use the throw, bro, because he's complaining, bro. This is what I'm saying. Like, man's got shoulder press into, like, I got a mix-up. He's been breaking the throws, though. That's the worst thing. He's actually been breaking them.
Fight.
Don't press me. Why did it not hit the wall? Rage up. I need to see the rage up on the screen, Rubo. Rage up. Are you mad? I flip him. I can't believe this guy. I press grab. Oh my gosh, I can't believe this guy, man.
Round 2. 1. Fight.
Yes, man. Talking about. I had to, you know what I'm saying? I had to change it up a little bit, man.
That's
all.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my God.
Fight.
Oh man, I don't, you know what I'm saying? You're seeing fundamental. You get me? That's all I gotta say, really. You see the you know what I'm saying? That's what you're seeing right now.
Je te tiens.
I could be in here forever if you carry on. Pressure.
Fight.
Running to you, you know them new ones. Big me. Hey, you're a bit fiery over there, big man. Nah, I'm saying you're a bit fiery over there. That's why I got the boom, quarter circle forward two. Boop, 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 you know what I'm saying, bro? You know what I'm saying? Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Round one, fight.
So you can gimmick me out, man.
Je te tiens.
Round two. Fight.
That's giving me out again.
Je te tiens.
There you go. Oh my gosh, the best clip. The best clip. Someone clip it. Someone clip it. Oh my gosh. That was mwah, spectacular. Someone clip it and send it to me. We're not doing that. Wow. Okay. Watch this, watch this. Go on. Wow. Where's his hitbox? Bro, this shit's broken. I can't believe this, man. The ad for the stream, YouTube stream, you know. And so, yeah, I'm going to be streaming on YouTube from now on. You get what I'm saying? The big YouTube and Twitch together. Because, yeah, man. I want to connect to the YouTube audience as well, man. So, yeah. Fight. Like, got phantom hitboxes in this game. Crazy. This hits me from mad far, bro. What is going on? Fight.
Round 1.
So that's interesting. He ducks afterwards. Fight. Hey Jay, how is Victor? Can you compare him to any other character? Is he really unique? Kind of seems a bit like Noctis or Kunimitsu. I never really played Kunimitsu, but I played Noctis. Kind of feels a bit like that character, if I'm honest. Welcome to the stream, man. Appreciate it, man. Thank you.
Round one. Fight. Je te tiens. Je te tiens.
That move does not work. You got it every time.
Fight.
You got me at the right time. Victor's busted. There's worse characters out there. There's like better characters that as the scene is better. Those are our characters that are better. Talking about, man.
Ah. Round one. Fight. Je te tiens.
Tiens.
Grim Drake? Wrong move again. I keep forgetting that Wild Standing 2. I need to get that in my head. Wild Standing 2 is not a launcher. But I done it, but I just, you know, usually it's Wild Standing 2 is usually a launcher, isn't it? That's kind of annoying, but yeah, it's cool. Wild Standing 1, it's Wild Standing 1.
Fight.
Killing me, man. Not thinking of another plan, but thinking of another plan. Alright. We're gonna change it up.
Round one.
So what I do?
Fight.
So much like big hitboxes.
Fight.
Why is that safe?
Fight.
Can't believe it, man. All right, cool. 8-6. Oh. Can't believe it, can't believe it, can't believe it. I need to start using that up 4, 1 plus 2, just raw. No, round not even one. That. I had to do a couple others. Okay. Definitely breaking the floor. Mad Mike, what's going on, bro? What you saying? Streaming, man. Streaming. First time streaming on YouTube, man. See how it goes, innit? See how it goes. Fight. Nice. Too risky. I can't believe this, man. Round four. Oh my gosh. Fight. You get a snake in. Appreciate it, bro. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. That's a punish. I didn't break! Shit. Oh. Nice. Before I broke.
Round one.
Bitter, I don't know yet. Playing. How the hell? Oh. Is Liu Wei still my main? I don't know yet. Still a new game. Is it not 9? 9?
Round one.
There we go. There we go.
Fight.
Got me. Why did I press that? Shouldn't have grabbed. How do you want to play it? Yeah. Yep, I'm back. If I was gonna go for down four, no.
Fight.
Take a free. Jeez, bro. You know how I say that's two. Nah, I'm saying two. Gotta let man know. Really, I rank Victor. He's good, but I don't know. Not bad. I don't know about top 10. I don't know yet. I see a couple of characters that are really good. Oh, he's done? God damn, dog. He's done.